Why come to this place?
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Not simply to hide.
I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
Oh, you have a purpose here.
Master Qui-Gon.
Have you done as I asked?
What will happen?
You'll be the most powerful Jedi ever.
You will be a Jedi.
Have you trained the boy?
Anakin is dead. And I won't let you make the same mistake twice.
I'm not who I used to be.
You've made mistakes. We all did. It's the past. Move on. Be done with it.
I can feel you.
She needs you.
Only you know how important she really is, Obi-Wan.
You couldn't save Anakin. But you can save her.
And what if I can't?
There is no one I trust more with my child than you.
He's alive, Obi-Wan. Anakin Skywalker is alive.
Anakin. What have you become?
I am what you made me.
You are the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
Have you come to destroy me, Obi-Wan?
I will do what I must.
I will do what I must.
Obi-Wan is a great mentor. You're the closest thing I have to the Father.
I have to face him, Master. Whether he dies or I do, this ends today.
Kenobi. Kenobi!
General Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.
Master Kenobi.
It's energy. Surround me.
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
You must feel the Force around you.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Sorry, Anakin. For all of it.
I am not your failure,
Obi-Wan.
I have failed you, Anakin.
You didn't kill Anakin Skywalker.
I have failed you.
I did.
Goodbye. Darth.
Will I ever see you again?
Maybe. Someday. If you ever need help from a tired old man.
I've placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion.
Goodbye.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.